pa.
That's lekker.
Yeah, it's lekker. I love that. I love that. Okay.
I'm just picturing someone going, you burnt your paella, man. This paella's burnt. It's not.
I think it's sakarata. Yeah, yeah. And that's important. You got to get that bit of that crust at the bottom, because burnt rice, or we call burnt rice, it's such a desired thing. That crispy flavor.
It is critical in this case, man. And you say paella because in the same way that when we're doing a sports report and you say Barcelona.
I dig it.
You've got to add some flavor, man. So Chef Clem, I'm guessing you love this one because I'm getting an energy here, a gusto.
Yeah. I love this dish. And normally over the festive season, this is how we start like Christmas Day. Because we do Christmas al fresco outside.
Yeah.
Because I mean, it's not snowing.
It's 39 degrees outside. So how else should you do Christmas? Man.
So I do this dish over the fire in a big paella pan, and it just feeds so many people, and it's just so festive. And I think it's because of the colors and the ingredients that you add.
Okay, so what's gone in here, man?
So
what's
going on in this pot? This is my bit of cheat today, right? Because I want people to try this recipe during the week. Normally at home, when you make this from scratch, you use a special rice called bomba rice.
Bomba.
It's a bit difficult to find. So what I actually, my cheat is using arborio rice we use for risotto, because you want that short grain rice. It works so well with paella.
Really?
For this
There's your kitchen hack right there.
There we go. I use the savia rice. It's frozen. It's delicious. It's got the peas in there already. It's got the corn in there already.
Clever.
That's all added in there in order to bring it back to life in the pan. Okay. So what I've done is I've sauteed off some onions, got them nice and golden. Okay. I added the rice to it, and now I'm going to start cooking that rice. There's enough moisture with the rice already. You don't add any moisture just now.
Okay.
Let it do its thing.
And this is, I'm guessing, the crux with a good paella is that you've got to manage the amount of moisture in there.
Absolutely. Absolutely. And it's different to risotto where you add a bit of stock, stir, add a bit of stock, stir. This one you don't want to stir. You're going to gradually add your stock, but there's no stirring. You don't want to release that starch. You want a nice individual dry grain of rice.
Okay, and you want it to nice and crispy at the bottom. So, and just as a note here, you can get this whole kind of meal deal here. Bearing in mind, you're probably going to feed about 4 or 5 people with us for under 300 Rand.
Yes,
so
absolutely.
It's exciting. It's got a bit of pizzazz. I mean, you whip out one of these and slam this on the table, people are going to be like, whoa.
Boom. And the great thing is, when you buy all the ingredients together, it's under 300 rand. So what you get is you get the seafood mix, you get the rice, you get this beautiful chorizo sauté, and you get the paella spice. And those ingredients together are all you need for an amazing paella.
A massive meal.
And you save up to 64 bucks. I mean, that's amazing.
Very good.
We're talking about the feast of season starting officially now. And when it comes, feasting is all about feeding a lot of people. And I like feeding a lot of people because, number one, everybody's smiling. And number two, you actually save money when you're cooking larger batches like that and feeding everyone.
And it's social, man. And man, don't we need more social? Man,
yeah,
I know we've craved it this year.
Absolutely.
I think we've all felt the blow of not being able to have that family time. And I know we've got to still be so careful, but we can have a couple of our family members over and we can savor those feasts.
Okay, so
a little bit of stock's gone in. A little bit of stock's gone in now,
and we're going to add the paella seasoning. And this is so fragrant. So don't take a deep whiff now. It's going to get you in the nose. How amazing is that?
Wow, that's pungent.
Wow, it's delicious. And it gives you that color.
The term pungent was derived from that. The guy smelled that.
It's so good.
Wow, this is pungent.
It's so good.
Okay, so what are the flavor notes there? Something very smoky in there.
There's a bit of paprika in there. I can see some herbage in there. So probably going for... Let's actually check. Let's check. We'll give the people... Let's not lie to them. Okay. Where are the ingredients on here? Okay, let's just go straight out the back. It's a blend of aromatic ingredients to flavor authentic Spanish paella, a rice dish originally from Valencia.
Valencia.
It's a nourishing, vibrant dish that has been served in Spanish homes for centuries, and it's got paprika in there.
It says lekker in there.
Okay, so what you're going to see, the color's going to change immediately. That color's going to start coming through, right?
Mm.
When that happens, we're going to add our chicken to it. And we spoke about the chicken being at an everyday now lower price.
Per day.
Across the nation, all the fresh chicken at Woolies.
Because Woolies have identified it as an essential protein. I love the fact that even the cooked chickens have come down, and that's like a staple. Once a day, I will be eating a cooked chicken from Woolies.
And it's so weird because
I promise you that.
We did the chicken dish on Monday. We spoke about the fact that the chicken prices have come down in Woolies nationwide on all the fresh chicken, and my social media went crazy. People asking me all questions about chicken, and I haven't answered all of them yet, and I will, but you know what Woolworths did? They did the smart thing, and they gave me their Instagram password.
Oh, wow.
So I'm going to take over Woolworths.
Are you taking over?
I'm taking it over today.
Are they crazy?
I know.
Are they mad?
I know. But I mean,
they lost
it's done now. I've got the password. So I'm going to take over their Instagram later, and so if you have any more questions, go onto the Woolworths Instagram, ask your questions, and I'm going to be live. I'm going to answer all the questions.
We the people.
We The people. I'm changing it to feed the people.
Feed the masses, baby.
Absolutely. Okay.
Oh, that's cool, man. That's quite a coup, dude. Enjoy that.
I'm so excited. Okay, the seafood mix goes in. The seafood mix is absolutely great. I keep this in my freezer at all times because when guests come through, this comes in handy. This in a seafood curry. Oh, my goodness.
Wow. And
oh,
what goes into the mix here when we say a seafood mix?
We got the mussels. We got the crab sticks, we got the piece of fish, we got the prawns, which I know why you're standing there, because you're
I'm weary.
Yeah, and the bit of that squid in there.
But do you know how much this is hurting me on the inside? I'm actually thinking, I've got my EpiPen, yeah, let me just have a taste.
You can do it,
Okay. Because I miss it so much, man. I miss it so much. Absolutely beautiful. So how do we round this guy off?
I add the seafood mix in frozen like that. What's going to happen is all that moisture in there is going to release and actually get more flavor from the seafood. You can check it out. When you're done, you sprinkle it with a couple of the red peppers, the yellow peppers, bring through those colors of the Spanish flag, you know, and it's done. That's literally 20
beautiful.
Minutes later. Oh, don't forget your chorizo. Also, part of the eating deal, slice this up, get that in there. Let the oils like just seep out of the chorizo, get into the dish. Amazing.
How do we know when the crust is ready?
I listen. When you get a nice little crack, you hear that little crackling sound, you're good. Then you're done. So I'm going to snack on this, actually, so I'll do this off camera. But that's how simple it is to make a Spanish paella.
Paella. Paella from Chef Cam. Thank you so much, man. It looks absolutely beautiful. Hopefully this inspired you to go and feast. Wow.
Paella.
New lower prices on Woolies exceptional quality every day.